Bam.
Don't pull the hands, but yeah. Or you can't really see either.
I'm missing.
You're missing? Missing what? Missing not being a badass troll dude.
I'm worried about my equipment right this second. Oh, you guys.
Dude, check out that cower.
All I see is a giant troll ass. Ah, there we go. What are you doing shoving in your- what the fuck?
I'm just trying to find out all of their, emotes.
Well, let's say you guys are having a three-way.
You feeling left out?
No, I'm happy just sitting here recording.
God, these are too big.
That's what she said. Before someone says it. Wait, what? That's what she said? Oh, fuck, I missed it. Good, that's what she said.
You did.
No, you're not allowed to say it.
Alright, grab more egg, and we can,
Somebody click my port, please.
Dude, I can't even see the portals. Like, hold on.
Yeah,
I got you. I got you, man.
Troll dudes have to, like, stay away from the portals. Bam!
Cast some stuff, I wanna see what you do.
My hand glows, and that's it. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm doing stuff.
Locks, I poured over my logs this morning, couldn't figure it out, and then just went through the 5-2 notes, and what am I missing here? I'm like reading this about fire, and I'm like, why haven't I changed that background?
Grab Black Belt. Terrible name, but I approve. So how many trolls is it going to take to clear the trash?
As many as it takes.
My friend and I... Lights up the whole room right here.
I like those other guys better, you know.
Triple puncture CD out. Next double swipe in 3.
You're gonna wanna turn to the second one, because we're gonna be tanking everything right behind.
Yeah, turn him a little bit away from the door. We'll adjust, just so that he doesn't cone or bash the guys with the ads.
Ads are up.
Get the ads down. Charge incoming.
Beware.
Double swipe right away. Adjust, guys.
Beware.
Double swipe ink. Get the heads down. Move the drops off. Peeps. Get the peeps.
Beware.
Double swipe ink. Mogo and Self, you need to be up on your dispels. Too many people have the debuff.
Can't get.
He's down. It's a wipe.
Beware.
Debuff is what killed us there. You have to hit your dispels.
Well, I can only hit them every, what is it, 45 or...
It only spawns two at a time, so if I hit one and nobody hits the other one, and then I hit the next one, then we have three, and then if I only hit the next one, and that's what happened. As soon as it shows up, whatever UI you're using, make sure to include all of them, and just try. If you can't remove it, that's fine, but try. Swipe incoming. Charge incoming.
Beware.
Double swipe right away. Buffs are out.
Beware.
Yeah, it's time, guys. Double swipe. Debuffs are out. Sand traps are down. Be aware of them.
Damn, that's it.
Double swipe in front. Okay, so the ads are just not dying fast enough. What I'm gonna need you guys to do is go ahead and let me know right now which ones are you supposed to be on right away.
The basilisks.
Okay.
Yeah, always the basilisks.
So I...
And then the waste walker and then the other guy.
So I, when I click, do I show like two targets on one of the big guys, another guy's got like two targets on him, and then one of the basilisks had a target on him, not including the tank?
Wait, Tom?
When I click on something, it'll tell me who is targeting it, so I can see if people are targeting the right thing and people are not targeting the right thing. The basilisks, the little guys, are first. Then the secondary guys are the wastewalkers, which are the large ones. The skirmishers are the smaller dudes. They are last.
I've been dotting everyone and then focusing on the basilisks.
That's fine. I mean, you can cleave, you can put incidental dots and stuff like that, but your focus should be on the basilisks. The other thing to remember too, in that situation we had sand puddles appearing, you cannot stand in it. It doesn't have a huge visual effect on the ground, but you if I call it up, you know, take a look where you're standing and adjust. It's going to really eat into the HPS and pull healing off the tank.
Beware.
All right, ranged, get food or buy thing here. Charge incoming. Everybody move out of the way. Double swipe.
Beware.
Double swipe. There's a sand trap in the center of the thing there, but that's okay. There's another sand trap.
Beware.
Double swipe. Debuffs are out, get the adds down. Theo, thanks. You did exactly what I was gonna call for. As.
Beware.
Kill the Dinomancer, he's been up for about 30 seconds.
Two, one. Door's gonna be up soon.
Beware.
Charge incoming.
Beware.
Double swipe right away.
Beware.
Dino's up.
Just cleared stat.
Beware.
Yep. Debuffs got out of hand again.
Beware.
If I use, if I have to use my bomb, then I'm got the timer out, so.
If it gets to that situation again where you've got, we've got three or four people with a debuff on them, just mass dispel it.
Mass Rose.
Yeah, that's exactly what I did. I threw the mass dispel, but then I have to, all my dispelling then is limited for the period of time for cooldown.
That's fine, how long is the cooldown? Actually, yeah, that depends on mass's cooldown.
Yep.
15 seconds. Yeah, in that situation, you're getting four debuffs with one thing as opposed to doing two separately. Yeah, let's give it a break here. Do you have logs up?